Hey guys, so today we're going to be going to Hawaii. This is going to be my first trip for a summer vacation. So if you guys enjoy, make sure to subscribe and please subscribe, please.
You're welcome.
What? No. I didn't. I wasn't.
Take a streak.
We're here at Yogurt Store. All the day.
Did you have the fried
avo tomato? Because why not? I lied. I'll be getting this breakfast.
There's like two pounds.
Man.
Here is my skillet. First bite. It's a sausage. Oh no, spam. That was a potato. Potato. Never mind, that's sausage. Potato. And veggies.
Let's get a little bit of everything. That's all I can fit.
I got plenty of him.
It was really good. Good?
Hawaiian Moco Moco.
I just want this.
It's just gravy and rice. It's good gravy though.
It's good gravy. It's really good gravy.
Banana pancakes. So where they were.
Here we go.
Pancakes.
Very fluffy. That's really good. Gonna slurp this. Gonna slurp the yolk.
Okay, well the top fell off. That's what it looks like.
Very soft. The sauce. Actual pancake. That's good.
Thank you.
I give that a 7 out of 10.
What do you give it?
5.
Service, a 5. Food, probably 6.5.
I would say 7.5 for food.
Would I go back? I wouldn't go back because it's 5,000 miles away.
Hell no. $3 for an egg. Hell no.
Sure.
We are here at the Honolulu Zoo.
Yeah, you see these trees, man? You see this water?
Isn't this peaceful?
Not really.
Look at that. Animals may bite. What is it? It's a vulture? Oh, I see him right there.
After looking at more boring ass birds, such as
the Hawaiian duck,
we decided to look at the real animals.
Morty's?
Shorty Filipino, and she call me Manny Pacquiao. Alley oop, but out the hoop, they call me Jerry Stackhouse. Dazing out in public, but your mama made me snap out. Before I get the dough, got the morning routine. Wake up bright and early to some brand new cream. Floss 3 times, baby, y'all so clean. Gravy got cheese now, that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on the kid if you're trying to get belittled. All the mamas love me now, I think I'm being brittle. Flex the rainbow, bang it like some Skittles. Gravy, why you out of pocket?
Out of pocket.
Stop it.
No.
I'm getting money, Gravy Crockett.
No. No, Master Ugai. No, what are you doing?
No.
What are you doing? No. Damn. Calm down, bro.
Never take an L, no. Take a damn thing slow. All I know is chase this dough and get money, get the money. Never gonna take no loss. Never gonna lose my sauce. All I know is chase this and get money, get money, get money.
This tree.
talking about my climate.
Yeah, climate.
Oh! Oh! Do it again, do it again.
I'm more can I climb. It's fun though. If you're younger, you can just hold on to the, and I broke my nail.
Oh, there's a sign. Tree climbing is unsafe. Please do not attempt.
Oh,
you just broke the law.
No, tree, I didn't try to climb the tree. I tried to climb the branch.
Looks straight out of Lion King.
The bonsai, big bonsai. The orangutan in there.
In the vending machine?
No, in the house.
In the bathroom?
Uh-huh.
Did you see the orangutan in the bathroom?
Yeah, it was me.
We're thirsty after the zoo, so we're gonna get a drink at Costco.
Yes.
Transition. Got the water. Very refreshing.
Where are we?
Mr. Bowie's kitchen.
Crayfish bowls and the garlic green beans.
Green beans.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Curried fish balls.
Char siu fried rice.
And spicy wonton. Fried rice.
No, we don't know because the soup had to do with the wonton
noodles.
And like there's no opportunity here for them.
What's my
Chinese scallion pancake? I'm sorry,
Dad.
Lastly, my fat ass was getting hungry at night, so I had this amazing poke from Costco when we went earlier. And look at this.
Oh my
this
god,
was
bro.
Oh, hell
man. What the
oh,
fuck, man? Get your ass!
Pretty good.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome.
What? No. I wasn't.
Welcome to day two.
We're here at Yamachan.
We really traveled 5,000 miles just to eat Japanese food.
Wow. Got the takoyaki,
yakisoba, and a fried egg.
And then my dad got spam sugi.
First, we're gonna try the yakisoba.
Just pour a little bit. I don't drink that much water. Don't do that, my teeth.
Next, we'll try takoyaki. I'm scared it's gonna be hot. But it's pretty good.
Now we have cheese takoyaki and kimchi takoyaki.
Kimchi takoyaki.
I thought it was inside. Yeah.
some spotlight on the slide. Whatever comes, comes too clear. Do you slide on all your nights like this? Do you try on all your nights like this? Put some spotlight.
After swimming my balls off, we went to Wyola Ice. I'm doing a voiceover because I was very nervous and I didn't want to talk in the video. But anyways, I got a root beer shaved ice.
First bite. It's really good. It's like a nice consistency. Overall, I give this place a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Next we went to Leonard's, a very famous bakery that sells donuts. And just look at this, like, oh my gosh.
We got a butter mochi.
I got a guava muffin.
Sorry about the lighting, but let's try guava muffin. First bite. Just tastes like a muffin. I don't even taste the guava.
Here are the donuts.
Wow. Are we sure, Linda?
Portuguese cinnamon donut. Here we go. Very fluffy.
Where's that coming from?
Re-rises when you squish it.
Oh, yours.
Alright, it's me, voiceover Kyle. So for dinner, we had the sushi place. I don't remember the place, but my dad made me order this. I don't even know what it is. I don't even know if I'm supposed to eat it in this taco form. I'm very sorry to the Japanese culture. Please don't cancel me. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. So to satisfy my sushi craving, I got some spicy tuna rolls.
You're welcome.
What? No, no, no. I didn't. I wasn't.
Yeah, she was. She was on the way past.
We are here at Ono Seafood, and I got a spicy ahi poke bowl.
Mm, so
wow. It's not focusing. That is what the poke bowl looks like. It's very good. Let's try the poke first.
We appreciate your honesty.
Now trying it with some rice.
That's rare.
Two. And they even gave us a free small drink.
Well, I'm not a poke guy. I ordered a taco, and it was very good. I would give it a 7.
I give it a 9 because it was very fresh tasting.
I haven't had a lot of poke before, so I guess a 7 out of 10.
I give it a 10 out of 10, especially because they gave us a free drink. Okay, bye.
Downstairs is more pricey, that's right.
Oh, no.
good.
It does taste like Capri Sun.
We got prime rib, curry, fish, barbecue chicken, macaroni salad, and yakisoba.
Macaroni salad. What's this blue thing?
It's like a potato. Yakisoba. Got the curry, fish. Here we go. Meh. Next is the barbecue chicken. First bite. That's good. Valid. Lastly is the prime rib.
I have all three meats. I think I like the barbecue chicken.
This is a salad with a citrus vinaigrette, and I don't know what this salad is, but yeah. And I got more yakisoba and macaroni salad. Crouton. Random salad.
You're welcome.
What? No. I didn't. I wasn't.
We are here at Oahu Grill. It was recommended by one of the hotel staff, and let's see if it's any good. We got the halua pig, this is poi, coconut pudding, and salmon salsa. So let's try it. Halua pig. Mmm. Salmon salsa. Coconut pudding. That's good. And lastly, poi. Don't know what it is, but. Next is squid lua. So let's try it. Here we go. Mmm. Just coconut in it. This is supposed to be pure Hawaiian food, and it's pretty good. So I give that place a 7 out of 10, but it was good authentic Hawaiian food.
What do you want me to say?
What do you rate out of 10?
5.
5?
You know why?
Why?
I mean, your dish is what's that? What's your dish?
Kalua pig.
Kalua pig, just like barbecue pulled pork.
I give it a 6 because mine was good, but it was very salty.
I'd also say a 6. My dish was good, but honestly, I don't think Hawaiian food is for me.
It is actually our last day in Hawaii, and we're gonna spend the last day at the beach, so yeah.
So cold.
Clear water. My eyes are burning. Oh. I don't know if it's a rock or if it's coral.
What if it's a fossil? That's an eye right there. That's another eye.
And this is like missing the teeth. I'm about to bomb this master wave whenever we get one. Quite shitty, isn't it? The salt water is burning my eyes.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's not bad. It's not bad at all.
We're here at some hot pot place called Shibuya. I got spicy miso broth.
I got some ramen, some dumplings, some rice cakes, and an egg. We got beef toro, which I think is just brisket, but whatever. I got too much sauce, but it's okay. Oh, I spilled it. I spilled it.
Did you guys have
bloop, bloop. Got myself a mango slushy.
That's good mango. Dip the brisket in my secret sauce. Yeah.
Apparently, let's go. Difference between shabu shabu and hot pot is that you eat with.
Oh, really?
Someone. Dumpling.
Is that yours?
What?
Kimchi.
Try the broth.
朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片，在香港这座城市的社区。
Oh, this is good. Good quality.
It's good. The broth is hot. Let's go. Another dumpling. Nope. Hot.Wagyu, but not the expensive cut. Next, we just got a rice cake. Just a rice cake. Dumpling. Got an egg right here.Cooked it perfectly. Next we got ribeye. Still so hot. But honestly, all the meats taste the same. Ramen.
I've never had a clay like that.
Oh, yeah. I think it's like considered delicate.
The ramen noodle kind of tastes like cardboard. Next.Quail egg. First time having a quail egg. It's different. It's like, it like pops.
Look at the fat on that. Oh my.
Next we have hot ass edamame. It's edamame.
Oh really?
Here's that fatty brisket.
Beef toro.
I'm gonna dip the edamame in the sauce too. Kimchi. Kimchi. I love kimchi. Or whatever beef this is. Next we have a quote unquote lobster bowl. I don't know what lobster tastes like. I'm allergic. But it's been my special sauce.
That's it for my Hawaii in Hawaii video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hawaii is such a beautiful place, has such amazing food, and it's just the most relaxing place to be. The water is nice, the people are nice, the food is nice, and if you're wondering where to go on vacation, Hawaii should definitely be a place you should go. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!